Hello, everybody. Welcome to the first episode, I think. I think this is the first episode. Alright. What's going on? It's being laggy. Alright, we are running, right? Anyway, guys, welcome to a brand new series of mine where I mainly play Flash games. I started yesterday with the release of the first Naruto Online episode, and today I'll be starting the second part of that thing in Dragon Ball Z Devolution. We're gonna first go through training, basic training under Master Roshi, do that. Alright, now the X button is attack. C, charge up key. X. Alright, we're gonna concentrate all key. Kamehameha. Well done. And now we do King Kai's. Time to learn Kaioken. With at least one pool of hard key, press defense plus up during 1 second to level up. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna do this. So, defense plus up. Now we are Goku. Alright, we're gonna get rid of that. Now press attack to create. If you missed, you can. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna have to do that. Alright, that's cool. That's a new thing. Alright, we're gonna do story. We're gonna finish all the story. First, we're gonna charge up. Ah, frick. I always lost to Piccolo. Always took a little while to beat Piccolo. I love Kamehameha. Haha! We won! Mysterious warrior from space. Oh, frick you. Alright, come on. Shoot your Kamehameha. There we go. Aha! Alright, so... Reddit? Alright. I forgot to read all this stuff. Alright, so... Goku must fight his archenemy in the finale, the Demon Piccolo. Years have passed since the last World Tournament. Goku got married to Chi-Chi and had a son, Gohan, but one day a powerful warrior, Raditz, came to Earth, claiming he's Goku's brother and an alien from a race known as Saiyans. He attempts to abduct Gohan and his brother to join him. Raditz struck Goku down with a knee to the stomach and took Gohan. Soon after, to everybody's shock, Piccolo arrives with a proposition. Realizing that alone, they both had no chance of defeating against the power. Alright, now we have to team up. Alright, we're gonna sporadically dodge. Sporadically dodge. Dang it. Charge up some. Right, we're relying on that Kamehameha opening. Or charging opening. Sporadic. Alright, we have to... This is one of the more annoying parts of the game, but I think I've got it down. Ha. Fool. Aha! Just took one. The Saiyans. During the battle against Raditz, Gohan showed incredible fighting ability, even though he wasn't in the battle. But Goku sacrificed himself to ensure the destruction of Raditz. To face the arrival of Earth of two more Saiyans, Piccolo takes Gohan to a deserted race land to train him. Hey, kid, Gohan. Come on, kid, Gohan. Gotta do something. Ah, oh, crap. Let's just sporadically dodge. We're gonna come in, hey. In a Kamehameha battle. Or Kamehameha. Come on. No. There we go. Good, Piccolo. Hello. While Goku was training under King Kai in the other world, the Saiyans Nappa and Vegeta landed on Earth. Piccolo, Gohan, Krillin, Yamcha, Tien, Shannon, and Chiaotzu are standing against them as they plant some strange creatures into the ground. This is one of the weirdest fights in history. Come on, battle. Come on, kill him. You guys are annoying as crap. Come on. This is a very confusing fight. You. Come on, come on, come on. Kill him. We're down to the last one. Come on, just kill the last Cyberman. Come on, no, 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 you don't get the win. Ha ha! A kamikaze Cyberman. A kamikaze Cyberman kills Yamcha. The remaining warriors now face a powerful Nappa, but the battle seems desperate. Oh crap. Come on, buddy. Yes! I'll take some life out of Nappa. We're just Kamehameha-ing each other. Alright, come on, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on, you can take it. No. Okay. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yes. We won. Battle Chiaotzu, Senshin, and then Piccolo are killed. Dang it. Perfect. the strongest move in history. Slice a battle at the last. Vegeta killed Nappa for being weak against Goku. Now Goku must battle with it. Seem to have the same power and abilities.
No.
Frick. No. Mash button. Mash the button. Dang it.
This is a lot harder
battle than I thought it would be. Frick you. Stop ignoring my giant balls of doom. Not losing this fight. Oh, frick. I'm gonna finish the Saiyans.
Come on. No. No.
You do not get that luxury. Alright, we're gonna stop right there. Actually, we've been recording for 17 minutes. We are gonna finish the Saiyans. Beaten by Goku, Gohan and Krillin arrive to see Goku being battered by it. I don't know where you drove a stop sign and caught you. Oh, okay.
No.
Allowed to die. Come on. Yes, my dude, yes. Yeah, come on. Take that fight. Take that battle. Oh, thank God. And now, that'll be the first episode of Dragon Ball Z Devolution. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.